national town hall meeting focusing on the Internal Revenue Service's alleged targeting of conservative groups was held last week in Delhi. Local politicians, including Senator Rob Portman and Congressional Representative Wenstrup and Shabbat, were there. Several Tea Party groups sued the tax agency and the Obama administration, saying they were unlawfully targeted in their applications for tax-exempt status. The Cincinnati IRS office is at the center of the alleged targeting of conservative groups that applied for tax-exempt status. The IRS is admitting that Cincinnati agents singled out groups based on their names starting in March 2010.